IVM.
Hi, dear friend. My name is Ashish Vidyarthi, and I love to chat. Bare necessities of life. Have you watched The Jungle Book, the Disney film? I just love it. And I love Balu singing for Mowgli this song. Bare necessities of life. Well, in that song, Balu mentions that how small things in life, when you start noticing it, you really start valuing it. Isn't it true, dear friend, that during this period of lockdown, we are actually doing a lot with the things that we have? We don't have time to shop. We don't have time to travel. We don't have the freedom to travel. We are not going to that best restaurant that we wanted to. We're actually doing with less. There is something in it for us. You know what? It's very interesting if you can journal a few of those things. Write them down. Write what else you could do without something else. That's right. You and I are doing more with less. I am recording all this stuff and I have not needed to go down to a studio. I've been recording my videos. I've been reaching out to thousands of people just using technology, sitting in my room and just using my simple phone and some lights that I have kind of designed around whatever that I had. I realized that I can actually do a lot more with what I have. It just needs my ability to recognize the value of the things around me. So celebrate the bare necessities that you are making the most of, and you have another incredible day. Lots of love. My name is Ashish Vidyarthi. Al Shukran Bandhu. Al Shukran Zindagi. Remember, I just love to chat. Cheers.
I hope you enjoyed that show. We'd like to thank our sponsors this week, Paytm Money. If you aren't following us on social media, please do. We're IVM Podcast on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. Guys, it's been a really, really cool week. We've had a ton of interesting stuff come out. We had an episode with Kunal Shah on Cyrus Says. We've had really stellar episodes on Pesa Vesa, Advertising is Dead, Filter Coffee Podcast, on Empowering Series, all over the place. Definitely do check it out. I'm sure you'll enjoy what's been going on this week. And thanks for listening, and we hope to catch you again next week.
How many times have you motivated yourself to improve your sleep or lose weight or be more productive? How many times have you failed? Hi, my name is Ashton Doctor. Tune into my show, The Habit Coach Podcast, where we focus on creating small, tiny habits to improve your life instead of those big, impossible tasks. So make listening to me a habit every Monday, Wednesday and Friday on the IVM Podcast app or ivmpodcast.com or on your favorite podcasting app.